Hammer Gang. Cause we always hit the nail on the head. The pieces, man, the pieces to the puzzle is starting to come together. The pieces to the puzzles are starting to come together. Three-star wide receiver. I'm talking about a speedster. A speed demon. This dude is fast. Now, I do not know his actual 40 time, but I know this kid is fast from seeing all his highlights. Now, Breshad Smith has committed to the University of Miami. Now, if you know Breshad Smith, then you know he's 1/5 of the Palmetto 5. Now, it was pretty, what's the word for it? Anyways, it was very suggested that he was going to come to Miami. We all had it in the back of our mind. If we got any of the Palmetto 5, that he would be one of them. Now, it's been confirmed today. He has committed to the University of Miami. What does that mean? Hopefully, it's a domino effect. Now, we are looking forward to seeing the decisions that will be made by Jason Marshall, by Corey Collier, by Leonard Taylor, and Savion Collins. But this is a great look for the University of Miami. We have locked down Breshad Smith. Now, I'm high on Breshad Smith. Like I said, us Miami Hurricane fans, if you've been in the live with me, if you watched the live with me, we break down film together. We do it together. We watch it together. You see what I see on the screen and while we talk. So, Breshad Smith is a speedster. I'm talking about he has the great ability to catch, great ability to run routes, great ability to, you know, break away after the catch. You know, he's very elusive. So we're getting a great deal here, Miami Hurricane fans. We're getting a great deal here. You know, thanks to all the staff for going after this guy, showing him that, hey, Miami is the place to be. Thanks to all the kids that are saying they want to put on for the University of Miami. That seemed to be the theme for 2021. And of course, with this commit, it shows that put on for my city, put on for the University of Miami continues. Now, man, I can't wait to see the rest of the Palmetto. We're going to say Palmetto 4 now. We're going to say the Palmetto 4. Can't wait to see the rest of their decision. Anyways, guys, get in the comment section, man. Tell me how y'all feeling about this. We killing it. We killing it in South Florida. We killing it in the University of Miami right now. Sorry, Florida State.